What's up, everybody? I am back playing Super Pokemon Eevee Edition. I need to track down the last Team Rocket guy who stole an axe from the woodcutter here. I don't know where he could be. I feel like now that I've beaten the Rocket executives, I think I need to head back into the forest? There he is. Okay. That's so dumb. So, that guy was not there before, but now he's there. I think, actually, right now it'd be a good idea for me to use this Metapod to recharge all my teammates. Get that pee-pee back. I don't know, it sounds so weird saying pee-pee like that, you know? It just sounds strange. I'll do some damage to him, too, though, because I'm... Yeah, there we go. I knew that was coming. He was going to switch into a Butterfree. Try to trick me. Does that take him out? Cool, it doesn't. Although, it might be a good idea for me to defeat the Butterfree now. I guess I'm a little bit faster than him. Nidoran's not really gonna get to recharge. I guess it'll be fine. Hopefully Butterfree doesn't, like, use confusion on him and destroy him. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad at all. Okay. Now he's donezo. He's donezo, and it's easy. And I'm going up. I only have a little bit of potions left, but... I'll use that just to make sure that I can beat this final Rocket Man. There we go. Damn it! No one told me these trophies would be so heavy! I hope the others don't leave without me. They already left. I already kicked them the hell out of here. I guess I should focus on Koffing. We can get him out of here. Oh no, that wasn't Koffing. Oh no. I'm splitting my damage. Who do I attack? Peck. Wait, let's use... Double kick on Nidoran. Never mind, that wasn't a good call at all. Using fighting into poison like that? I'm a fool. I wish I could get Psychic Eevee. That would be good. Getting Espeon. I'd be very much into that. Okay, now this is... Oh no, I did double kick again. That was not a good choice. That's okay. This is like an easy win. Easy peasy. My team is too good. You're too Gucci. Ugh, okay, here, take it. Yeah. I have four axes. Let's go get Cut. And then now that I have Cut, I could probably hunt down the last dude. Did you find at least four of them? Not bad. Here you go. Yeah. Just click on a small tree and you'll... Just click on it. With the axe, you should be able to head north. Thanks. Thank you, Axe Man. Oh, there's like a cutting minigame. That is cool. That's really cool. I'm gonna cut this. I'm sure there's a hidden item back there. Ooh. Come on, did you hide anything cool back here, mister? Aw, what? Nothing? Dang. Maybe my hopes were too high. I wonder what happens if I hit the yellow. Oh, you have to cut it multiple times then. That's really cool. What happens if I mess up and I don't hit yellow or green? Let's find out right here. Oh, you can just do like... You can do like a bunch of really bad chops if you just mash. Okay, let's get that friggin' Mareep. I want to have Mareep, and I want him now. You're coming and joining my team. Oh, that's cool looking. It's kind of... Actually, no, it's kind of derpy. At least I'm not in water type mode right now. Uh-oh, Pidgey's actually probably going to get wrecked. No, using Peck is a bad idea. Wait, did he just hit himself? Or was that, like, flinched? Okay. We're kind of burning him down here. Oh, he must have been confused from the quick attack. That's so weird that quick attack confuses. We could try to lower his accuracy. I'll lower his defense, actually. That's probably a good call. With his defense lowered, I can quick attack. Actually, I should probably helping hand. That'd be a good idea. Because everyone else is quick attacking. Yeah, let's just all spam quick attack. Does everyone on my team know quick attack? Well, actually, I think Nidoran doesn't know it. But still, just like, we're blasting him. We lowered his defense. Let's lower his defense again. Oh, that one missed. Yeah, he doesn't stand a chance. Can I raise him again? Ooh. Oh no, he needs to recharge. Quick attack. Yeah, now we're doing some real damage. His defense has been lowered, all of our attacks have been raised, and we can just spam quick attack until he... Uh-oh, he powered up! He's got horns. Wow, this is ridiculous. Yeah, we're crushing it now. I think I found, like, the winning strat here. That was some good stuff. Volt Crystal. Ooh. And a level up for Flareon. Flaffy God. Okay. So now, let's see. How do I go back? Now, this is something that I have to do. You know, I always do this. Every time I see a Maripin, I catch it. I gotta do that. Boom. Okay. I wonder if I should add a... If I should add that to my team. It could be good to have an electric type on my team, because I already have a fire type. But then again, I do have the switch. What's this? Hello, grandson. What? I'm not your grandson. It's me, Grandma! I think you have me mixed up with someone else. I'm not your grandson. Ah, so you finally got the axe. Did you know that you get sawdust when you chop down trees? I would know, because I'm a collector of sawdust. What? I love collecting sawdust. No two are alike. Okay. And taste? Wait, why are you tasting sawdust? How about you help your grandma complete her collection of sawdust? I can get guillotine? Wow, I only need 50 pieces of more sawdust. Okay. Chopping on a yellow bar gives a piece of sawdust. Chopping on green gives 3 pieces. Okay. Yeah, forgive Nana. Yeah, she's definitely senile. Was there an item in here? Dragon Claw! Yo! Should I teach that to Eevee? Having like a dragon type move on him? Can he even learn it? Dragon Claw, though. Oh yeah, I have a defense up. I've had this. Eevee. Yeah, can anybody even learn it? Dragon Claw. Flareon? No, he can't learn it. There's really no way to, like, see for sure. Cha-ching! And there's some sawdust. Oh wait, I could just enter the house without buying it? Oh wait, no, this is Arbor City. I've already been here. That really confused me. The fact that it connected like that. I'm really glad that it connected, though. Ah, that's so nice that it wrapped around. Okay. It all makes sense. Can I access my PC from here? No, I guess not. I can only fast travel. If I want to access the PC, I need to go back to the Pokemon Center. I'm thinking of swapping out Nidoran for, Oh yeah, I have to do this. That's so dumb. Okay. What is this? Okay, there it is. That must be Psyduck, the little quack. Let's see. Nidoran's out. And I could get, like, all the type coverages if I wanted to have, like, water, fire, and electric. But then again, that's what all my Eevees are for. But if I wanted to, I could get rid of Pidgey for Nidoran. I mean, for, Poliwag. Pidgey's been doing pretty good, though. I have a lot of decent Pokemon, don't I? Okay, and let's heal. Although I actually already did heal, so this was kind of an unnecessary heal. Eh, whatever, it's fine. Let's change our equipment. There we go, Rhea. Let's equip you with some good stuff. Where was that, like, electric orb that I picked up? Electron Coil and Volt Crystal. I'm gonna get an Electron Coil, and I could do the Volt Crystal too? That sounds pretty good. I mean, Gemstone's decent too. Volt Crystal. Oh man, that raises the special by a lot. There we go. And I don't really have anything else to give you. Well, that's pretty good. Damn, she got a lot of health. I like Maripe. Oh yeah, let me see how Man-Man is doing. I almost forgot. Look at all these items. Ooh, that's a hell of a lot of items. Amulet Coin. Did I just see Amulet Coin? And I picked up something called an Adabite, or an Adamantium piece, and like a... I'm just picking up a hell of a lot of items. Amulet Coin, though. Sells good. Okay. I was hoping... Oh, look at that. Look at all those bytes of code. I was hoping that it would be something that increases the amount of money that I get from victories, but... That's fine. Adamantium piece. That's a good item, too. I think I'll equip that. I should try crafting some stuff, actually. Wait, Chapter 2, Trainer Rank 5. Oh, cool! Man, I love how they, like, track all this stuff. Electric? Can I make any cool stuff? Try to make batteries? conductor nerves. Conductor. Wait, refine two static fur into a conductor? Sure. And then three conductors into an electron coil? Sure. Then I need three electron coils for a battery? Oh man. This is a little bit too much for me to wrap my head around there. I am a simple man. I pick up the item. Yeah, that was my first refine. Oh, jeez. I feel like I could just keep cutting trees and give my Nana the 50 sawdust. It's probably not that hard for me to do that if I go and explore down here a little bit. I'm probably getting pretty close to having enough sawdust. Let's, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna use that item. I keep on picking up items and then forgetting to use them. Let's give it to Rhea this time. Power her up a little bit. Yeah, there must be something cool down there. Let's defeat this. This is imposter Mary. This is not the real one. Ooh, and I got Thundershock. Although I should probably just tackle. It's probably better to not use Thundershock against an opposing Mary. Yeah, we're just burning everything down with our embers. I have like an army of embers. Okay. Will I chop? Yes, I will. Anything cool down here? Oh! Cool! It connects back to Orem Creek, and this is where the first town was. Now, yeah, that was actually where I went and got Eevee. All the way back there. Chop chop. I must have chopped down so many trees by now. I'm just gonna keep, like, I'm gonna go on a war path right now to chop down as many trees as I can. I gotta get sawdust from my Nana, who doesn't think that I'm... Wait, who thinks that I'm her grandson, but I'm actually not. I'll chop this one too. Hi-ya! And then here's another one. I need to feed my Nana sawdust. She needs to eat. She hasn't had any sawdust to eat. How much sawdust do I even have? Nana, how much do I have? She only needs 50 pieces. Here you go, 50 pieces. Oh, I guess I have 50. My sawdust collection is complete. Thank you. Guillotine. Dang. So I could have an insta-kill now. That's kind of crazy. Well, how much was it? 60%? 60% accuracy, and it's like an instant kill. 60% instant kill. That is ridiculous. It must have like a really high PP cost. Wait, whoa, that looked like it disappeared there for a sec. Alright, I mean, I could heal, but I'm pretty well healed. Oh yeah, I said I needed to buy potions a long time ago. Looks like they got another sale going on there. Wait, did he just say, is that all stranger? Oh man, they got references to Resident Evil 4 in this game. Yeah, this is definitely the Resident Evil 4 merchant. What are you buying? And then if I asked... Or if I wanted to sell stuff, he'd be like, what are you selling? Got a lot of good things on sale, stranger. There we go. Doing pretty good. I could have sold that amulet coin, but I think I'll hold on to it. I kind of want to hold on to items for like crafting and stuff. Wait, what's this? No, not my rival, not Dungus. Dungus. Hey, you. Oh, you again. Cam, right? How do you keep tracking me down? How did you forget my name? Started to get the hang of being a Pokemon trainer. I have two gym badges now. I didn't have to steal them. It means I finally surpassed you. Actually, no, I have two also. What? Already? Yeah, it's easy. I thought I finally caught up to you. Well, you know what? When you lose, I won't take your Eevee. I like my Pokemon better, especially now that they've gotten stronger. It's cute that you think you could actually beat me. Yeah, it's very cute. But it's good to hear that you're shedding... Uh-oh. Shedding is spelled wrong. Your cliche bad guy image. Are you ready to lose? Bring it on, Dungus. Ya god dang Dungus. Let's settle this. Ooh, he's got a Croconaw now. It probably would be good for me to switch from Vaporeon. I mean, switch to Jolteon. But I'm gonna just kill the Chikorita real quick. I just hope that the Croconaw doesn't destroy me. There's a chance he does. But at least Chikorita's down. Wait, what was that? What did he even do? Was that Leer? Alright, yeah, Croconaw is his strongest Pokemon for sure here. So I need to Tetra Element into Thunder. There we go. And then you can try to kill Cyndaquil. Actually, no, you're doing pretty good on that. Quick attack Cyndaquil. It was too late. He tried to hit Eevee with a water type move, but he had already switched.
Easy peasy.
Thundershock him. Yeah. And Thundershock him. Again, yeah. Why is he trying to water gun him? What are you, stupid? Yeah. And it's gonna be that easy. Friggin' Dungus. Trying to step to me. What are you, stupid Dungus? Large jaw. Ooh. I constantly underestimate you. Yeah, you should probably not do that. I keep on training hard, but it seems like I'm making no progress when I face you. Hey, cheer up. Chin up there, boyo. Make no mistake, I will defeat you eventually. Yeah, whatever you say. If you want to beat me, you better do it sooner rather than later. Why? Never mind. It's not like there's 25 days until the whole world gets deleted or anything. I need to get stronger. Next gym it is. We'll meet again. No doubt, no doubt. For sure, for sure, for sure. He's pretty damn persistent. I'll give him that. He sucks. I'll give him that. Let's heal. I like using the bed to heal instead. Tis a nice bed. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, they got my jam. Just kidding. That song is not my jam. It's just so like... ding, dum. Oh, chop it. What's this? Connecting caves, Magnus City, Arbor City. So I need to go to Magnus City, but I could go through the connecting caves. I'm willing to bet that based on its name, the connecting caves leads me to Magnus. Kind of an easy deduction there. I kind of want to explore this route, though. I really like just exploring in this game. This is a very nice game to explore in. Especially with how, like, zoomed out everything is. It's so, not claustrophobic. It just feels nice. Wait, is this also a way to Magnus City? Oh, nope, never mind. Propagator? What is that? Temporarily restores PP each turn. Ooh, that's good. But yeah, I guess I need to go through the connecting caves in order to open up that path. An Abra! Oh! Wait, it won't let me escape? Okay, cool. I mean, I do want to get an Abra, because getting psychic Pokemon does sound interesting, but, I mean, I don't even have any Pokeballs. And the only way you can get Pokemon in this game is from beating corrupted ones. So, running into a wild Charmander is cool and all, but I can't catch it. So, ooh! Is this a corrupted Abra? Is this exactly what I want? Are you an Abra? Hey, no! Abra! No, get back here, I want you!
I want you, Abra, in the ring!
Let's take out this Charmander. Oh no. Not my accuracy. Just kidding, he didn't really do anything. Dang, I really want that Abra. Man. Come on, baby. Where did he teleport to? Ah, there he is. Man, I gotta go through these connecting caves to get that Abra. Abra, oh, what are these pillars? What's going on in here? What is this? Are you a scientist, man? Hello. This column seems to have some sort of inscription on it. Seems to be a hint for this room. Move aside. No, I'm researching the inscriptions on this column. I mean, unless you want to give me some compensation. 500 bucks? Fine, move, I want the hint. There's some sort of diagram on it. Oh, this is easy. Yeah. Check it out, I'm a genius. I have very good pattern recognition in my brain. You saw how I looked at it for like 2 seconds? What the? But then again, it's not like that was a hard puzzle by any means. That was friggin' easy. Ah, so the puzzle revealed a new entrance to the tunnels. Yes! Let's go through these connecting caves. Oh, whoa. Now I'm like stuck in here. How do I leave? Oh no, don't be another researcher who wants to battle me. Where'd you come from? There's no way out from that side of the cave. Uh-oh. Well, this'll be easy. Let's just quick attack him. He probably has low defense, right? I'm willing to bet that Natsu has higher special defense than regular defense. But Thundershock will also devastate. Yeah, there it is. There it is. It's gonna be that easy. It's gonna be that goddamn easy. Ah. Wait, is this another No, it's not. Okay. Let's see. Where does this... Abra! Get to me! No, he teleported again. Fuck. Abra, I just want to catch you. Why you gotta be that way, Abra? Come on, man. Does Abra go this way? Abra, let's fight! Oh, I don't know what I expected. I really should have just expected that to happen. Anyway, I think I'll end the episode here. I'm gonna save. And I'm also gonna say, thank you guys for watching. I'm still having a ton of fun playing this game. If you made it all the way to the end of the episode, I really appreciate you. Those of you who watch my videos, I appreciate you so much. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.